Good morning, Jack. And I think Jill is there too. There she is. So I guess Genevieve and Catherine are not going to be able to make it today. So let's just keep it a very simple day. I'm working on some stuff that I need to continue working on. So it's up to you guys today. Jill, I think it's your turn to lead. What would you like to lead?
Gosh.
Fangzongong? Hunyan Qigong? Silk reeling?
I don't know. Kind of a see what I have. Yeah, unfortunately, my printing situation has not been so great.
Do you not have a printer?
I have a printer, but it's that I can't print directly. I have to send. Well, anyway, it's complicated.
It's technology. It's complicated.
Well, the real problem, it takes focus, which I don't have a whole lot these days.
That's something you should buy a couple of pounds of that.
I wish I could.
But it's well worth having.
Yes. I think the only thing I would be prepared to do, I don't know, what do you feel like, Jack?
Was that a pivot?
Are you feeling?
I was waiting for the punchline, and then what do you feel like doing? I think that's called Minnesota Nice, right? Well, I don't know. What do you want to do?
That's exactly it.
Well, we could, you know, if you want me to take it from here, maybe some Hunyan Qigong, but I need to follow a cheat sheet. So if that's okay, we can do that.
I would totally be up for that.
Okay. Let's do it.
All right, I'm going to mute myself, guys.
Okay.
That's like, would you like some coffee? Well, if you're having some, I'll have some. Well, I'll make it if you want some. All right. Let's go. Both sides? Reverse. 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 Touch the earth. And close your pores.
All right. Well, thank you guys. You all have a great day. All right, and we will see you tomorrow morning.
Yes. Thank you, Jack, for
your wonderful
coffee.